I'm going deep into the jungles of Panama to see one of the biggest offshore fish farms on the planet. It's a 3-hour flight from Miami and 135 kilometers from Panama City to the tropical village of Palenque, Colon, Panama. We've traveled through the rainforests of Panama to the Caribbean Sea, and a company called Open Blue is growing millions of dollars worth of cobia whitefish in 1,000 hectares of deep ocean, 12 kilometers offshore. A lot of moving parts make up this fish farming machine. Dozens of onshore tanks, kilometers of offshore pens, and some seriously tough boats. If any part breaks down, millions of dollars of fish are at stake.
I'm gonna be in the water a lot. There's sharks. This one's gonna be interesting. It's gonna push me to my limits.
For this multi-million dollar operation, security is no joke.
Nombre?
Michael Davidson.
Their stock is too valuable to risk with disease, so everyone entering must be screened.
All right, we're good.
Behind all this security lies Open Blue's center of operations. A whitefish with a friendly flavor, Cobia commands as much as $40 per kilogram from restaurants across the globe. These guys sell 2 million kilograms per year, which translates to tens of millions of dollars.
It's the largest offshore fish farm in the world. I mean, nobody's doing it like we're doing it right now.
Some scientists believe that with current practices, the oceans could be depleted of wild fish by 2048. So Open Blue is pioneering a new way of doing things with their sustainable fish farms.
Growing 500,000 fish in pristine Caribbean water.
Even with all these new fish entering the ocean, a University of Miami study has shown that the environmental impact is minimal.
It's incredible.
While other aquatic farms raise fish in onshore tanks or nearshore floating pens, Open Blue's cobia spend most of their lives in totally exposed offshore locations, which allows for large schools of fish that are bigger and healthier. But it's also extremely difficult to maintain.
This is offshore environment, very harsh. It's the Caribbean, but it gets really tough. 12 kilometers out, we get the strong currents, we get the big waves, we get the big winds every single day, very rough.
Weather this rough makes it even more important that every part of this machine functions perfectly, especially when deadlines are tight. In 3 days, Open Blue are transporting a school of cobia worth $300,000 in future sales. From the land hatchery in the town of Viento Frio, onto the boats at Miramar Docks, and then 12 kilometers out to Open Blue's offshore farm site. Once all the fish out there reach full maturity, they'll be worth millions.
One day old babies.
It's a delicate and exactly timed operation.
So that's the thing about this fish, it grows incredibly fast, and you have to act, you know, fast as well.
In just 3 months, cobia transformed from microscopic eggs to 250 gram fish that are ready for the open water. They love to eat. So much that if Jorge lets any grow too big in the tanks, they'll start eating the smaller ones.
Cobia is a very interesting fish because they're cannibalized.
Oh yeah.
Everybody freaks out.
So you have to feed them often and well.